What is up, guys? We are here for another day of 75 hard with the boy Jameel, just getting our shoulders and arms day underway. I'm feeling great. I dry heaped some pre-workout in the car. Might be what's contributing to why I'm feeling so great. I'm gonna use that energy. Fucking hit a good day today. Let's fucking get it. What is up, guys? It's outdoor workout time. Me and Jameel, 1v1. You already know what's up. About to go at it. See you guys.
Yeah, they stereotyping. Cause they know a nigga keep 10 rifles. And they know a nigga keep 10 snipers. Keep them baby bottles like we wearing diapers. Yeah, they stereotyping. Cause they know a nigga keep 20 rifles. And they know a nigga keep 20 snipers. And they know a nigga keep 10 rifles.
Sniper, 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 sniper. That's your wifey, 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 wifey. I think I like her, like her, like her, like her, like her. Oh, that's your wifey, 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 wifey. I think I like her, like her, like her, like her, like her.
Hundred to Somali with us. Got some bitch with fillets with us. She gon' fuck the squad with us. I'ma fuck her bras with us.
Bitch from Pakistan with us. Ferraris in them lambs with us. About to fuck this club up with us. We about to fuck this club up with us.
What is up, guys? That concludes our 45 minute outdoor workout. Definitely got some good cardio in. Yeah, I feel pretty exhausted. That's it for now. See you guys. What's going on, guys? It's currently 12:15 at night. Might have a leg day tomorrow with Jameel after we literally had one day ago. But just want to do as much as we can to prepare ourselves for that, so we're just going to be stretching out before I go to sleep right here, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. We'll let you know how it goes and what we'll actually be doing.